like I said, I'm still waiting. Of course, I didn't want to wait on selling you more properties just in case I did get bad news back. So I figured more than people can have, but I'm still waiting. I'm praying there's a chance that we can still get in there. So it's like there's a lockbox on the. I checked the front of the house. Maybe they just messaged and did it wrong. I found it.
Oh, you found it? Okay.
Yeah. Unless this is considered the front, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Looks like the
front
to me.
Yes. Glad we're on the same page. 0666. So, yeah, so I reached out to the agent because that agent should have never accepted at VA financing. That agent should have done what she was supposed to do.
Right.
And find that out before she did that. And just the fact that they were so excited about it, like, she was so excited about it that, like, none of us would think that there's a chance of them not accepting VA financing because, I mean, she was so excited about it, it just didn't seem like we'd have to worry about that in the future.
Right.
So, I mean, it's definitely unfortunate, but at the end of the day, I mean, alright, so there is something, a form that I need you to sign just with everything going on, just because they want to know who's going in on our properties.
Okay.
I'm not wrong. I like this kitchen a lot. I don't know what you think about the kitchen, but I like it. No? You're not a fan?
Huh?
You're not a fan of the kitchen?
Oh, it's not bad.
I like this. I like it. I mean, you're limited on the time. What's today? The 15th.
this is keep going.
Okay.